shield against my enemy. So every arrow that was meant for me, you won't make it past you and your covering. My line of defense.
Hi, good morning. So we're already here in Manila and we're gonna go to the gig or like malls.
BGC.
BGC. Oh, we're going to BGC. So that's like a nice area in Manila. I mean, not that other places aren't nice, but it's a nice place. And we're in a different vehicle. We're in a coaster. Big family.
Dali lang buwan ha, si Reyna lang sa pinakalas.
I'm a bookworm and I love this. It's like four floors of books plus Starbucks, so that's cool. And yeah, just thought I'd update.
I will not fear any impending doom, cause even darkness is as light to you. Your word is steady and you'll see me through. You're my saving grace, you made me your aim. I am targeted by your faithfulness. Your goodness is chasing me down. I am targeted by your faithfulness. Your mercy is holding me now. You're holding me now.
December 31st, 2019.
Like and describe.
Like and describe.
Subscribe.
It's the last day describe. Of 2019 and of the decade.
Yeah.
And we're here eating pizza in our room. Because we were out all day and there might not be any food and restaurants open later. Mm. So we just had a takeaway food from the Mall of Asia.
Yeah. So guys, we just want to...
I miss my hot...
To encourage each one that let's keep trusting the Lord, mm-hmm. as we face the new decade, 2020. Yeah. Wow. And let's always thank the Lord for His goodness and faithfulness.
Yeah. Remember what He's done.
Remember what He's done. So, anong nagawa ni Jesus sa'yo?
There's a lot. Too many to mention.
Too many to mention. And me and Minette is excited to... For these three kids next year,
so excited
year.
That this year Shang and Net Net got to
plans and projects. Whoa, we're so excited!
And there are more to come.
Yeah.
And Reno is not shy anymore. She participates in her class and is doing really well.
And of course, she's not shy eating, as in eating.
And the Lord is in Psalm 91. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High will always abide under the shadow of the Almighty. And we always declare the promise of the Lord in Jeremiah 29:11, that His plans for us is always, always, always to prosper us, to give us a hope and a great future, never to harm us. Isaiah 54:17 also said, no weapon formed against us will ever prosper. And Psalm 91:16, with long life,
amen.
God will satisfy us and show us
we hold
His
on
salvation.
To that.
And of course, the Lord is our Psalm 23, always. Our shepherd. Our
and of
life.
Course, one of the faith.
Hi,
absolutely grand. And we're here only for one night before we head back to Davao. It's been a while since we first visited here, and there's so much that's been added, and nice stuff has been added and stuff. And so, yeah, we're gonna go to the dessert museum. My bad, yesterday I said desert. It's dessert museum. And the fountains are here. Big fountains and other stuff.
Your joy is stronger than the weight of pain. Your peace persistent and it will remain. With hope that moves in like a hurricane. You pointed at me, you're coming for me. I am targeted by your faithfulness. Your goodness is chasing me down.
Enjoy all the snacks. Been here since 12, and the rooms aren't even done yet, and it's like about 5 p.m.
The carpet is so nice.
And so the carpet smells fresh. So we're gonna
wait
a bit.
20 years
and then,
from now.
And then we're gonna go swimming, and then whatever else happens after that. So here's a sample room of what we're gonna have. That's the main door. So we have first part of the bathroom. Oh wow, that's a closet. Wait, I'm gonna go inside. I'm sorry. Hi! So there's a closet here, and then robes and all that. There's a table and a couch with a TV, a desk and a view. And then we go inside this room. And dang, it's so nice. Look at that view. And then we got a TV in a room, and inside that is a bathroom with a glass cover. Wiz, look at that table, and yeah. It's really nice. The view is nice too because it's the water. It's the fountain. Oh. So yeah. Waiting for the
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
for the food to go.
Panda Express.
We already played the loud music.
I'm
everything smells like
Express.
Smoke. So my dad is vlogging and he's saying that it's our last day here in Okada, here in Manila, and we're going to be going back to Davao, and that means since it's a Friday, school's on Monday, which means exams are on Monday. The whole week of next week and the next week of that. So we're going to go and I'll see you guys in Davao. Or later. So we're group one. Say hi!
Hi!
Say hi!
Hi!
So the others will be leaving for Davao later. We're the first group for 6 p.m. Hi! Hi, Matthew!
Hi!
Okay.
That's worried because she's not going to come back. 8 p.m.